Hi guys, in this lesson I am showing you how to play an B7th open chord. So put your first finger on 4th string, 1st fret, this is 4th string, and then put your second finger on 5th string, 2nd fret, and then your ring finger is gonna go on 3rd string, 2nd fret, and pinky on 1st string, 2nd fret. So the shape will be like this. So to play this chord, I'm going to strum it down from 5th string. B7th.